City. Thank you very much, Wendy. Some great football going on in Iowa City, and some good football here. Paulus, remember that he's had a couple of passes dropped in this half, but he's been steady. Here comes the blitz, and he calls the timeout. They're right up in his face.
There you go. That's one of those intangibles. A heady play as Lee Campbell and Kyle Ferrett came up to show the blitz. Paulus says, uh-oh, this ain't good. I'm going to pull out of this one. This is a smart move by Paulus. There's Ferrett right there. There's Campbell. And Paulus says, nah, we can't handle that. We're going to burn one.
They still have two timeouts remaining in this half. Smart move by a smart guy. More